pandemic problem, slowdown in economy due to pandemic and technology disruption. Pandemic opportunity, grab all the business moving out of China. Our challenges, quickly manage high quality, low cost, training and upgradation to entire MSME industry. Our solution, offer best hands-on support from academics and industry experts to each operator of every organization in India. To execute the solution, we need to build capability, hence complete, and end-to-end solution for any organization. Following any conventional approach, it is not feasible in a limited time, fixed location and minuscule budget. To overcome these limitations, we have developed a digital collaborative platform, where experts can contribute from anywhere with the help of institute interns, to solve industry issues. We firmly believe that India has all the resources and skills. A perfect solution only needs to bring alignment in people, process and technology. In phase 1, the internal optimization is achieved through micro ERP, and making the owners available for improvement activities. In phase 2, the social and industrial modules are implemented. We achieve people, process and technology integration as shown. Thus environment and culture is created, where workers own the change management and continuous improvement. And expansion takes place as we share complete responsibility and do hand-holding till last for achieving the final growth objectives through embedded processes. High quality delivery is achieved in low cost by breaking the task and responsibility as shown. It is a patented solution, which is ready to use and can serve as best illustration for PPP model, where public, government officials, industry and NGOs can have seamless collaboration. Can absorb most of the recently released resources from industry and also deploy good number of recent passed out students. There are no risk or liabilities, as organizations have to share only some percentage of the additional profit they earn. The distribution of wealth is inbuilt in design, so it's very good for long term. As per the explanation, it is easy to conclude that it is very effective for knowledge management and training and overall best support for startup. So essentially a win-win for all.